Hello students, in this video lecture we will be discussing question number 143 of NEET 2017 question paper. The question is, asymptote in a logistic growth curve is obtained when the value of R approaches 0, K is equal to N, K is equal to N is the second option, K is greater than N, third option, K is less than N, that is the fourth option. Now, what do you mean by logistic growth curve? As you all know, growth curve can be of two types, right? It can be exponential. It can be logistic. Okay. In logistic, there is limited resources. There are limited resources, right? Practically, exponential growth curve is never possible. Okay. In logistic growth curve, you have limited resources, right? Here you have unlimited. So this is never possible practically. In logistic growth curve, you have limited resources. Now, let's draw the graph. For example, this is the time. This is the population. Okay. Now, here, somewhere here, I'm writing K. Now, what do you mean by K? K is the carrying capacity. What do you mean by carrying capacity? Carrying capacity is the maximum number of organisms that a population, that a particular environment can support, right? What do you mean by carrying capacity? Carrying capacity is the maximum number of living organisms an environment can support. So every ecosystem will have a threshold, right? It will be able to survive only certain amount of animals, yes or no? Because the sources are limited, yes or no? The sources are limited. When you study this, here there will be a gradual increase, right? This is known as lag phase, and there is a sudden increase here. That this is log phase, right? Sudden increase up till the carrying capacity. Now here there will be a horizontal line, right? It will become almost constant, right? This is the logistic growth curve, right? Now you have to find out where does the asymptote is obtained. Okay, where asymptote is obtained. Asymptote is obtained where the number of living organisms is equal to K. See, asymptote is somewhere this point, okay, where the curve becomes constant, okay, the curve becomes constant like this, that point will be known as asymptote. Now, you can see that these are the number of organisms, right? This is the number of organisms and this is the K, right? This is the carrying capacity. So, the number of organisms is equal to the carrying capacity. That means K is equal to N, right? So, the correct option is option number 2. Thank you.